Thank you all for being here today. I truly hope that what we've shared and experienced together has brought immense value to each of you, both personally and professionally. As we've explored today, creative expression is a powerful form of healing, and I encourage you to think of ways we can incorporate art into our daily practice and programs on a national level. Together, we can make creative expression an integral part of healing and empowerment. We know that trauma impacts everyone differently, but through awareness and action, we can begin to create spaces of healing where individuals feel seen, heard, and empowered. Music and movement, as we've experienced, are not just art forms. They are deeply connected to our emotions and our physical well-being. They have the power to release trauma stored in the body, offering us a way to reconnect with ourselves. And of course, art, in all its forms, provides a safe and transformative space. It's not just about making something beautiful. It's about expressing pain, joy, and everything in between. Through art, we process trauma, not by reliving it, but by transforming it into something new, something healing. As we close this session, I invite you all to reflect on your personal takeaways from today. Whether you connected through music, movement, art, or simply by being present, I hope you found something valuable to carry with you. And remember, you are a sunflower soul.